मैडम इधर कौन
मैडम
अरे
इधर
सर थोड़ा इधर हटिए मैडम इधर
हटिए चाहिए
राइट ओके
मैडम मैडम इतनी चलें मैडम
ओके
कट कट
मैडम ये लुक है
कट
मैडम कट करा
ओके कट करो
रेडी कट
अरे अनाना कैमरा लेंस अरे
అన్న కంజీంచన అన్న
పజ్జల్ మేడం
రాణి రాణి పిచ్చక హాయి
మేడం
हेलो हैदराबाद वंस अगेन वी आर हियर योर मोस्ट फेवरेट शो द हार्ट आफ्टर 3 months वी हैव डन इन शो मार्च अगेन वी आर इन जुलाई and people of Hyderabad, we know people of Hyderabad is really eagerly waiting for our show and we have come back to them. We have lot of varieties this time, exhibitors from different cities, from Kolkata, from Jaipur, from Bangalore, from Mumbai, from Delhi, from Ahmedabad and lot of cities are there, Hyderabad itself. We have so many different kind of products, bridal wear, jewelry, tunics, suits, saris, home furnishing, silver jewelry, kid stall is also there. Bags is also there. Everything, whatever you need for fulfill your wardrobe, you will be getting here at the Hart. We are here for 3 days, 16th to 18th of this month, July. Today, tomorrow, and day after tomorrow. Timing 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. And mostly, you are following all the COVID safety protocols, like wearing the mask. Don't forget to wear your mask before entering the exhibition. And hope you will enjoy our show. And love you all. Thank you. We have total 60 exhibitors here. Okay.
Hello Hyderabad, this is Sonia Antrosis. Like I've been visited this place for the first time, but I felt like Hart is a place where the heart it is. Like the best part of the Hart is like they got all the things from all the different countries and they've been exhibited in a single place. That's what I thank you.
I think you know they're doing a wonderful thing here because you know everybody after the COVID everyone is at home and as of now I think it's a chance for everyone to come out and actually refresh your wardrobes also even if you have to work from home also I'm sure you know there are a lot of things that you can pick up for only those things and of course we are not with the mask right now because here everything is taken care and we are sanitized inside all the safety protocols are also taken care of and I'm sure you know with the coming festive season and everything I think this is a chance for us to actually go and explore some good clothing there's jewelry there's a kids store also for your kids to be left there you know in case if you want to come and shop So all the very best, and I'm sure they'll do well. Thank you.